Photos show what appears to be a miles-long oil slick near an offshore rig in the Gulf of Mexico after Hurricane Ida, as well as likely oil and fuel spills in the water of bays and bayous. Appears to be a long oil slick near an offshore rig in the Gulf of Mexico following Ida. Photos taken by NOAA showed that Phillips 66 Alliance Refinery, which is located 25 miles south of New Orleans, appeared to be flooding severely and leaking a sheen commonly associated with oil spills. At this time, the sheen appears to be secured and contained within refinery grounds. A black slick in the Gulf also appeared to be present around a rig's helipad, which displayed the name Enterprise Offshore Drilling on it. Multiple attempts to reach the company